God made a perfect creation. God made men in his own image. God made man higher than any beast of the field. Can't you see? It ain't normal for men to act like this. Hatred, prejudice, killings, murders come from the devil. It didn't come from God. But the Bible tells us,
Lord,
that men gonna wax worse,
yes,
and worse,
and worse
before the end time. Thank you, Jesus. The Bible says, in the last days, says God, men shall be lovers of their own selves, self-centered, care about nobody but themselves, selfishness, hallelujah, idolatry, witchcraft, hatred, variance, all come from the devil.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. In this twisted society, you're going to have your part in it. Homosexuality, it ain't nothing new.
That's right.
It was in the Bible.
That's right.
You better give me Sodom and Gomorrah. It was in the Bible. In the Bible. My God, God went down to Abraham's tent, sent two angels down into Sodom and Gomorrah. He wanted to see that sin that was coming up before him. Bible tell us angels went into the city, went to Lot's house, Abraham's nephew. And the Bible said when the angels got to the door, Lot let them in.